In my childhood, I felt like I wasn't the standard body type. Removing my body hair became a very time-consuming chore. It's crazy how this was such a big part of my life, and now I consider it more as a self-care routine.